so today I'm in my garage. For all of you that don't know what a garage is, it's a garage. Now listen, you may be asking, why are you in your garage, Dante? The answer is, I'm scaring my mom. Now, I am in a box fort. And my dog is barking in the background. I don't know if you do that. Don't know what she's barking at. Someone could be in my house, because I'm just sitting here in my garage. Casually. Yeah, okay, so. I'm gonna scare my mom. And
that right there, that is my door.
Don't know if you can tell. But I am hot, okay? This garage has no whatsoever, no. I lost my train of thought completely. No ventilation. So I'm super hot right now. Yeah, I'm gonna play games until she gets here. I'll see you guys in a minute. Day 3. Still no sign of my mother. Just kidding. Okay. Yeah. Still sitting here waiting. I think she's like 15 minutes away. I've been waiting here for like 30 minutes. 15 minutes away. Do you understand? 15 minutes away. I am slowly dying right now. Once she gets closer to the house, I'm gonna have to set up the camera. I almost just pooped my pants. I thought that was her. Okay. See, once she gets closer, I'll set up the camera. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. She's on her way. She is so close. She's, I think, 2 or 3 minutes away. So I'm gonna find a good place to put you. Tell me where you wanna go. I think. Crap, okay. I'm gonna have to hurry. That's the fort over there. I'm scared. I'm right here. Should be coming in.
all the damage, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I pranked her. Let's see if you can see that. That was a 3-minute clip.
Okay, this is the fort. Oh crap, I forgot that I screwed up.
Okay, so this right here. Hold on. Let me show you. Okay, so this right here
goes over this and this.
Boom. Alright, yeah, so that goes over this like that.
Then this is like the door. Yeah, I had to sit right there for like 30 minutes waiting for my mom to get home, so that way I have to prank her.
As you can see, I pranked her. And I think it worked pretty successfully. Let's go ask my madre what she thinks about how the prank went. Hey, Mom, how do you think I pranked you? Was it good?
Amazing. Give me a soda.
I had to wait here for 30 minutes.
Whatever. Why did you wait for 30 minutes?
For you to get home.
You should have just map quested me.
I did. It's not MapQuest, it's Find My Friends.
Find My Friend and Me.
Shout out, Apple. Alright, so I pranked her. I got her. This is the first of many pranks. Hopefully she didn't hear that. Yeah. Editing's this is gonna be a pain in my buttocks. I'll probably... Alright, yeah, so... I pranked her. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys like actually the fort. Hold on, I'll meet you outside.